Hey guys, Chelsea here, coming to you from Modesto Junior College's Center for Advanced Technologies. This is a very exciting place for computer graphics and computer science folks. In this video, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the Jeremy Michael Kelley Linux Lab. Let's go! Here we are. Linux is an operating system, like Windows or Mac, only you don't have to pay for it. It's open source. Some little companies you might have heard of, like Amazon, Twitter, Facebook, and Google, run on Linux. There are over 68,000 computing jobs available in California, and only 4,000 computer science graduates, so there's a lot of opportunity in this field.
Computer science has never been about being a genius. It's just, it takes a lot of effort. Just like anything else, just to be good at math, you have to continuously try to get better at it.
I think a common misconception about computer science is that it's just left-brained. But in my experience, you have to be both logical and creative. If I had known that sooner, then I think that I would have pursued this field at an earlier age.
It's a big deal for a junior college to have such an impressive Linux lab. And the story of how it came to be is pretty incredible. Jeremy Michael Kelley was raised in Modesto and attended MJC before going on to work for Zynga as a systems administrator. His life was cut short in a tragic accident at the young age of 25. In his honor, the Kelley family made a donation to create a dedicated Linux lab at MJC.
Linux was one of Jeremy's passions. We're so excited that his legacy lives on.
And later, former MJC computer science student Jonathan Leal, who went on to work at Linode, spearheaded a donation of over 200 hard drives and 70 very high-end servers from Linode to the Jeremy Michael Kelley Linux Lab. A dedicated computer lab wasn't even part of the original plan for this building, but thanks to these outstanding students and the Kelley family paying it forward, we now have an advanced Linux lab where students can provision hardware, learn to create a cloud computing infrastructure, or actually build a computer room from scratch. The lab has 30 machines, each with 32 gigs of RAM and a high-end video card. You can take classes here that will help you learn technologies for things like web development, system-level programming, and even the foundations of innovative industries like machine learning and artificial intelligence. Some classes taught in the Linux lab include beginning and advanced Linux, web scripting, web databases, problem solving, and introduction to programming. You can get an AA, AS, or certificates in a variety of computer science majors.
I appreciate what the Jeremy Kelley Linux Lab represents, the soulfulness of it representing someone like Mr. Jeremy Kelley and what he contributed to computer science, and I hope to have a more of an impact like that.
The part that interests me about computer science is being able to make a computer do anything that you can imagine, so long as you can put your mind to it.
So even if you didn't think computer science was your thing, maybe we've at least inspired you to come check it out. Because no matter what industry you're trying to get into, chances are you're going to need to know your way around a computer. So come check out the Jeremy Michael Kelley Linux Lab here at MJC and start your new career today.